This is how the ATM works. So on first screen you'll see the languages. You can change language, or there are even more languages. So I'll stick to English. I'll click here. I can see the current exchange rate. I can click on buy bitcoins. Now I will use my wallet to scan the QR code. There's the cash. And now I can click on buy bitcoins. So now it goes to Bitstamp, buys bitcoins there, and sends them to my wallet, which hopefully I'm connected. Okay, done.